exhausted. I did get some sleep, and my readiness score on my Fitbit was 100%, which means I guess I'm good to go. I really hate the stupid readiness score. Robot asks me every day. He's like, "How what's your readiness score?" And I'm like, if I say a low number, then he'll be like, "You should go back to bed." But if I say a high number, he'll be like, "Well, let's go do stuff." And I'm just like, sometimes I just, even if it says it's high, I don't feel like it. Hi, Spartacus. I did a long stream last night. Good point. I'll try not to do a super long stream tonight. I'll try not to. No promises, though. I actually started my stream earlier than normal, too. I'm on here a little early because I'm tired and I kind of just want to just get it done and so I could take tomorrow off and just rest and, you know. I kind of wanted to get some rest because I, even though my rating score was 100, I still feel tired. I still feel like I could have used a couple more hours of sleep. But yeah, I'm pretty good. Feeling pretty good.
I'm so close to boiling. 20 minutes.
This is riveting, Evelyn. A watched pot never boils. That's what my grandmother always said. If you watch it, it'll never boil. Just like if you're waiting for company, it'll never come. You gotta just go do something else, and then it'll happen. Stuff will happen. You gotta just take your mind off of it. At least you didn't try experimenting with food. No, I'm not a big experimenter when it comes to food. Okay, so that's kind of a lie. I do a lot of experimenting when I'm trying to come up with new recipes and stuff for cooking, which I hate cooking. I hate cooking. But I do enjoy experimenting in the kitchen a little bit and coming up with new ways to make like a new roux, which is basically your base for a lot of your food that you make. Like if you're making like some country gravy and a watched cake never rises. Yeah. Hi, Blues. Hello. How are you doing? Yeah, so if you're making like a gravy, like a southern country gravy, you would take bacon and fry it up in the skillet. And then you would drain most of the grease out, but just leave a tiny bit of grease in there. And then you would heat it up to about medium and then start tossing flour in there, just like all-purpose flour, and stir it up until it absorbs all of the grease from the bacon. And then you have your roux. And then you can just pour milk in there and stir it a lot, and you'll create gravy. That's how gravy is made. And you can do that with all kinds of stuff. You can do it with butter. You can make like a nice roux for chicken or something with butter. You can use like butter and water, or you can use like butter and milk. Like if you want to make, chicken. If you want to make Alfredo sauce, like your own homemade Alfredo sauce, all you need is butter and milk. That's it. That's all you need is butter and milk. You're just making a roux. That's all. Or butter, flour, and milk. I mean, flour's to thicken it. But you can do that with all kinds of stuff. And I like to make roux. I don't know. It's just fun to come up with a new roux. Because if I can come up with a new roux, then I have a new flavor of a dish. And I can use that later on. I can make, you know, what to do. Hi, 200. Hello. How are you today? I'm talking about my future cooking show someday. I think I could open up a restaurant. I really do. If I only enjoyed cooking. I just hate cooking. Whatever happened to our Thanksgiving menu? I had it up on the wall in the kitchen. You guys should have seen the spread that I made for Thanksgiving. It was ridiculous. What would you cook? I don't know. I have like this really good red wine chicken that I would make probably. Oh, I do make fried chicken. Yeah, fried chicken. Biscuits and gravy for sure, because a lot of people, especially if they're up north in the United States, they may have never had biscuits and gravy, and you really are missing out. Also, sun tea, like sweet sun tea. People don't know how to make that. People think you brew it on the stovetop or something, and you don't. You brew it in the sun. That's my shit, fat boy shit. Well, you would be right at home at my house, because I cook, like real cook, which is really weird because I hate cooking. Call it rue the day. Yeah, you will rue the day when I make biscuits and gravy. I don't like sausage gravy, though. I like it made with bacon grease instead of sausage grease. I just think it's better. I think it's better. But I'm not a huge fan of sausage, though, so. Not counting using different cheeses. Yeah, cheese is always a nice... I can even make cheese from scratch. It's like the little crumbly kind of cheese. Can't remember what it's called, but I can even make that from scratch, too. And I can make... Hey, can you, Evelyn? Evelyn.
Yeah.
Can you go see who's outside and let them in?
Oh, it's
somebody's outside.
It's the dog.
You can do bacon grease with sausage, but I just don't like it like that. I don't know. I like country gravy without sausage in it. I like it better with bacon. But bacon's so good, man. Hi, Undead. Hello. How are you doing? So, and Kadrin, hello, an American. I know. Hey, look, at least it's Southern, okay? At least the food is Southern. You know what I made for Evelyn's birthday? My daughter Evelyn turned 21 the day before yesterday. And her dinner of choice, because we always cook whatever the person's favorite food is for their birthday. So that's what they get for their birthday. And she got barbecue, which is like pulled pork. So good.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I had pulled pork sandwiches.
Mm-hmm. I, like an idiot, didn't order enough buns, though. So we had a whole lot of pulled pork, not enough buns. Because I'm stupid. Made stuffed pizza before? I've never made pizza before. I do occasionally buy, like, the crust of pizza and make other things with it. I smell a cooking stream coming up in the near future. Actually, I have tried a few times to do, like, a sub thing, like, sub goals, where we would eventually do a cooking stream, but I have never reached my goal of whatever the goal is, so I'm never going to do one until I do. I'm just not going to do it. I'm going to keep all my cooking secrets to myself. Actually, I tell you guys all the time. Is it your birthday? I thought your birthday was, like, yesterday. Or the day before yesterday. Tortilla. Oh, that sounds really good. I do know how to make tortillas from scratch, and I love fry bread, which is very bad for you, but it's really delicious, especially if you put onions in it, cook onions in it. But I've never made any kind of like tortilla dish with it. I just occasionally will make tortillas. I find them to be just the freaking pain in the ass to make. Tortillas are just, they hurt my arms and they take forever to roll them out flat enough, and you might as well, you're just going to save yourself time and money by just going and buying you some flour tortillas. I mean, just easier. Cake is the same way. Cake is such a pain to make that, and it's so expensive to make cake from scratch that you might as well just go buy a box cake mix. It's about as good. Tortillas from scratch can be time consuming. Yes, it is. We'll feed 6 people and the prep is like 15 minutes. Ooh, send it to me in a whisper. I will make it. I have me, my husband, my son, my daughter, and then my mom lives here as well. We moved my mom in a couple of years ago. And then I have another daughter, but she moved out already. And I keep begging her to come back, but she won't. She says no. I keep trying to bribe her with money and everything, and she just will not do it. Now, Leah, the daughter that has moved out, you guys will occasionally see her on stream with me because she likes music and she's a good singer and she plays the guitar and all that fun stuff. She loves to cook. I think that that's like her calling. She should be a chef because she's really good at cooking. She loves to cook. It's so fun for her. In fact, for Thanksgiving, I needed a new apron. Because I have an apron that I've been wearing for years and years and years and years and years. But it doesn't have any pockets. And it's just, I mean, I don't know. I've just had it forever. So I picked up a new one this past Thanksgiving. And I actually bought a set of 2. One for me and one for Leah. And hi, Arg. How are you doing? The wildfire smoke is consuming my lungs. Nope. Oh, today is your birthday? Well, happy birthday. Oh, my goodness. I don't think you can link. Well, I don't know. You might be able to link a PDF to Twitch chat. Are you on Twitter? Because that's, I'm the most, ask anybody, the most responsive on Twitter. Things don't seem to get lost as much, messages. Here's the thing. I don't have anything else on my phone as far as like apps go, except for Twitch. I mean, not Twitch. I do have Twitch, but I'm not actually signed in on my phone. But I have Twitter on my phone, and I don't have anything else. I'm not logged into anything else on my phone. So,
come under there. Come on.
I know. He wants to walk under, right underneath my desk.
That's not a bad place for you, doggy. I mean, I'm sure it looks like a pathway to him, but at eye level...
How are you and everyone here? I'm good. Thank you for asking. A bunch of fires today from the winds. Oh, no. It's easy to make pizza, and I tried experimenting a little bit with pizza. The kids used to make pizza when they were little. I've never made pizza.
Hey, Dad, do you want to make Dini's plate?
So can't complain. Oh. Thank you for putting my links up for me, Cranky Ray. I always forget that I have those. But yeah, like as far as messages on Twitter or messages on Twitch and stuff, I do check those. It's just that it's just on my computer and I don't really use my computer very much unless I'm streaming. So it's like my workplace. And when I'm not working, I'm not working. You know what I mean? And I keep all my work things completely separate from the rest of my life. It's the only way that I can kind of function a little bit because I'm streaming in my living room and I don't really have a separation at the moment. I don't have a spare room. I guess I could kick some people out of my house, but I don't really have like a spare room in the house for like an office. You know what I mean? So I kind of just avoid the computer unless I'm doing some graphics for my Twitch stuff or photography or streaming. So Twitter is the best way to get a hold of me. Always. All the time. Every time. I do have Instagram on my phone, but I haven't even posted there in a month. Man, I suck at this social media thing. Somebody should fire me already.
Thank you.
I'm not going to get Employee of the Month here on Twitch. I can help you with making pizza. Well, just shoot it on over to me, Spartacus, on Twitter.
Jeez Louise, Dean, that's not so... No. The tornado.
Oh. I'm streaming right now. Dean's very concerned about the weather all the time. He's kind of like Leah. She was like that too when she was little. I guess I better sing something. Eventually somebody's going to be in here going, well, are you warmed up yet? So I'm like, well, it's funny you should mention it because I haven't sang anything. Let's do... I'll do a Miranda Lambert song. Something easy. How about... I'm going to try to sing. It'll all come out in the wash. It'll probably be terrible, though. Do something nice and southern, since we've been talking about it. Do you guys have any plans for New Year's? I plan to do nothing tomorrow night, and then on New Year's Day, I'm going to hang out with you guys on stream. That's my plans. That's my plan every... Normally, I stream on New Year's Eve, but I opted out of it this year. I should have one holiday off. Sound exactly like yours. That's actually good for me since you're my mod. Do you guys make New Year's resolutions?
Shirt to crawfish bowl, stonewashed jeans while you're changing the oil. When you find yourself dating the bridesmaid's ex, you accidentally bring it to the wedding. Whoops, you pour yourself a Marlowe to go. You dip your fries and your ketchup on a bumpy road. You spill the beans to your mom and sister got knocked up in a truck at the 7-Eleven. Well, don't sweat it.
Closed at the moment until I warm up, and then we'll open the queue. Thank you, 200. But you gotta wait too.
Take the sin and the men and you. mixing in the mint. You throw them all in and you put that sucker on spin.
$200, thank you so much for the biddies. I appreciate it. We'll open up the queue here in a minute. Which actually, let's say together might be pretty easy to sing. Recipe on Twitter, your husband will like that shit. Thank you so much. Yeah, I'll make it. Yeah, I'll definitely make it. I'm buying the tortillas though, not making those from scratch. Not again. Not again. Hi, Bruno. That was a little rough. Sorry about that. I'm going to look up the chords for Let's Stay Together. Usually, I don't just have to warm up my voice, but I have to warm up my fingers as well, because they don't transition between chords very easily if they're not warmed up. I know that that's stupid, but it's true. They're like, I don't know if I'm like holding my hands and fist all day, and that's why I can't play, but I can never sing or play when I start my stream. I should really take the time to warm up, but I just don't have the time, you know? Who has that kind of time? Not me. Not this girl. But let me look up Let's Stay Together. I love Al Green. He's so cool. We'll come back to it though. I think I'm gonna do a Lisa Loeb song to warm up to. Maybe that one song I like. Hold on a second. Hold on. Apparently a lot of people have an artist or have a song called this. A lot of artists have a song called this. There it is. I found it. Today. So far. It feels really, really warm outside though, so they're out there. Have you not looked at it before? The list.
When I'm done with thinking, then I'm done with you. And when I'm done with crying, then I'm done with. So tired, and then I'm done with you. You know everybody feels this way sometimes, and everybody feels this way. Trying to convince me that what I've done's not right, and I get so frustrated, stay up every night. And you ask me for an so tired, and I'm up in the air, and I'm up in the air. You know, everybody feels this way sometimes, and everybody feels this way. Starting to ignore you. You know, I doubted you so long. I'm tired of overthinking. I know you don't belong. Pushes me around. And everybody feels this way sometimes, and everybody feels this way. And I do.
Nacho Mac, hello. Hi, KY6. Hi, hi, hi. How's everybody doing today? Thank you, Cranky Ray. Cranky Ray's like, dig me some Lisa Loeb. I like Lisa Loeb, too. I really like the quality of her voice. It's really sweet. It's just a very sweet voice. And I like that. I have a deep appreciation for voices that are unique. And her voice is unique. Like, you're never going to mistake somebody else for Lisa Loeb. Which is always a good trait. And speaking of people who are unique, maybe we'll do an Alison Krauss song? Oh, maybe that doesn't start with an S. Hold on.
Yesterday the odds were stacked in favor, my expectations flying above the rest, never falling from the nest. And Tuesday came and went, and now I'm in a little situation. Maybe I
Yeah. Requests are always disabled until I do my warm-ups. That's one of my favorite songs of hers, too. Yeah, she's really, really good. Alison Krauss is the bomb. The bomb. She's got so many good ones on this song. Or so many good ones to sing. But we have like 8 songs of hers in the set list. She's awesome. She's awesome. I kind of want to do something comparable to that one, too. What about... Give me a second. Let me think. I'm going to look at 90s pop, I think. Hold on a second. I don't know why Lua is in here. Oh, okay. I think it's 1990 to 2009, so it's kind of a... Let's do Why You Gotta Be So Mean to Me. It's not comparable to that song at all, but it's still a cool song. Why you gotta be so mean to me? I kind of like this period at the beginning of the stream when I'm doing warm-up songs because I get to pick songs. I tried, if my brain is functioning properly, I try to think of songs that maybe other people have never heard me play before. Sometimes I will do that. I'll be like, yeah, let's try this one or let's try that one. Or it gives me a chance to like look at lists of songs that maybe has songs on the list that I have not ever covered before that maybe I've forgotten about, you know, like one hit wonders of the 80s or top 40 pop hits of 1994 or something like that. You know what I mean? Hi, Stoner. Yeah, this is actually my last stream of the year. The last one. And I am done after today. Until next year. Dinner good, it smells good.
Haven't tried it yet.
Oh, you haven't? Okay. Honestly, Lemon, I like the first hour of your stream the best as well. Yeah, I really like it, but the problem is I think most people don't because they want requests. They're like, any day now, get to the request part.
It's hurting me. Place that keeps my heart out on its own. A disconnected function of my wretchedness that keeps me so hard pressed. It's a place where words are spoken. You will never hear a broken bridge of lines that just won't come. An empty lung that won't give the wind to speak to me. How far it can be from home. Why you gotta be so drag me down just to make me see. You know I don't listen good and I'm always in need. Why you gotta be so mean to me? crowd of faceless strangers moving on. A feeling that you left it all behind you now. It doesn't hurt somehow to know. Gotta be so mean to me. Why you gotta drag me down just to make me see? You know I don't listen good and I'm always in need. Why you gotta be so
everybody. Sky, thank you so much, and happy new year to you as well. Thank you guys for the follows too. Hello. It's 3:40 a.m. here, so I'm usually asleep at these hours, but it's great to wake up to morning coffee and Lemon and Go-Go playing. Oh shucks. So sweet. So nice. Hi, USO. Your earrings are incredible. Well, thank you so much. Thank you. I found this little store one time out in the middle of nowhere, Kentucky, and it had this little place. It was like right next to this church, I think, and this woman had this tiny little shop opened up in there. I mean, it was literally the middle of nowhere. I mean, I don't know how there was a functioning store here, but it was in the middle of nowhere, and I went in, and she had these earrings that she had made herself. She actually had made a bunch of earrings in there, and I bought a bunch of them. It was years ago, so I've never been able to find any that are quite like this, but they're really cool. I like that they have sequins on them, so they really catch the light. All right, are you guys ready to open up the queue? Is it time to do requests? I feel like I'm warmed up pretty good today. We need to make sure that we have Let's Stay Together in there for 200, if he's still in here. I don't know if he's still in here or not, but either way, because he gave some bits while ago, so he gets a priority request. Is it 1 hour? No way, really? I can't tell. I can just, I mean, I can't, I don't have a clock or anything in front of me that I can, well, I mean, I guess there's a clock over here somewhere. But I'm not, I can just feel it, you know? I can feel that it's time to take a break and it's time to open up the queue. So, oh, my stomach. And I didn't get a chance to eat dinner tonight. So if my stomach is growling a lot, I'm very sorry. I'm very, very sorry. I'll eat after stream. Hopefully my stomach doesn't drive you guys too crazy. I'm hungry though. I might grab a piece of bread or something to snack on while I take my break. All right, I'm gonna take my break, my first break, and we'll go ahead and open up the queue, and you guys can go ahead and start putting songs in there if you would like to. Feel free to check out the set list. There's lots of stuff in there to, lots of different kinds of songs. So if you, you know, if you like blues or R&B or no rap because I talk slow. I wish I could rap, but I can't. There's, you know, there's, I don't know, 80s music and 90s music and there's country music. And if you can't tell, I'm Southern. Oh my God, shut up. All right, I'll be right back. So what birds are we hearing then? All the birds. Disney birds. I don't know. The kind that come clean your house. Those kind of birds. Hi, Mac. Okay. Let's do 200. Are you here? Raise your hand if you're here. Since we've been together, loving you forever is what I need. Well, I guess you're just going to have to put on a ball gown and a tiara, and then they'll come on in and start singing. Do you sing to them? That's all you got to do. All right, what am I playing? Let's stay together. Oh, wait, I already have that one open. Man, sorry. I got a little piece of chicken in my tooth. Songlist bot, I hate you. Mike, now, see? And you wonder why birds don't come and clean your house. Still, 200 is still in chat. All right. Okay. Then he better not be doing no complaining when I go ahead and play this. Frosty. Mac, what are you doing?
So in love with you, whatever you want to do, it's all right by me. Cause you make
hold on. I'm doing this too high. Also, I kind of want to change the key because it's not fun to play. Let's see if I can play in a different key. How about... with me.
you forever. It's what I need. Let me be the one you come running to, and I'll never be so untrue. Why some people break up, turn around and make up, I just can't see. You never do that to me. Would you, baby, stay? Loving you ever. Times are good or bad, happy or sad.
Oh, that was rough. Hi, Dan. Hello. How are you doing? I like Leah's Christmas tree cosplay. Very convincing. I think so, too. She grew, like, way taller, like a couple feet. Insane. She's very dedicated to her cosplay. Happy New Year to you and your family, young lady. Happy New Year, Dan. Did you have a good Christmas? I hope that you had a good Christmas. I feel like I saw you at Christmas time. All right. Thank you, Arg. That is commitment, right? I know. Yeah, she's a pretty cool kid like that. All right. Never is a promise. That I actually almost played Never is a Promise earlier tonight, which I've only been on for an hour, so very weird. You guys are putting me through my paces already.
Though way that you glow. Your presence dominates the judgments made on you. But as the scenery grows, I see in different lights. The shades and shadows undulate in my perception. My feelings swell and stretch, I see from greater heights. I understand what I am still too proud to mention to you. You say you'll understand, don't understand. You'll say you'll never give up, seeing eye to eye, but never is a promise, and you can't afford to lie. Of this fight. But as the scenery grows, I see in different lights. In the shades and shadows underlay in my perception. My feelings swell and stretch, I see from greater heights. I understand what I am still too proud to mention to you. You'll say you'll understand.
Much for gifting us up to Turbo. I appreciate it. That song makes me really, really dizzy. It requires so much air, so much oxygen. Let's take some crazy deep breaths. Let's see. Oh, USO, thank you so much for the biddies. I appreciate it. Your beautiful voice is perfect for the beautiful song. Thank you. Oh, well, thank you for saying so. I appreciate it. Thank you, guys. Oh, we got a hype train already. But I'm too dizzy. I'm going to fall. I'm going to pass out now underneath of my desk. All right. The next song is Winter. Whew, let's do, I think I'm going to do something a little more peppy for the hype train. Just to get my blood flowing again. Because the next song is Winter by Tori Amos. It's another big, booming, a lot of oxygen kind of song. I need something to help my head because I'm seriously super dizzy right now. So what about should I watch the train? Come on, ride the train and ride it. Come on, ride the train and ride it. Oh, I do know a song about a train. See, Mindy Smith does it. Songs by Mindy Smith. I think it's called, wait, I think it's called Train Song. Mindy Smith. See if you guys like this song. It's different. I don't know if it's in my, it's probably in my set list, but I don't know.
Scream.
I'm gonna lower this a little bit. Let me get some caffeine too. Oh. I love hype trains. I'm not normally dizzy during a hype train though. Okay. Out the rhythm.
I've been listening for those mad wheels to come scraping across that old rusty track, and I'm just wondering, and I need to ask, is my sweet man
Christmas and Happy New Year. Been Jay Rules. I feel like I haven't seen you in months. Feels like it's been a really long time. I feel like the last time I saw you, it was we were celebrating something. I just don't know. I don't remember what it was. All right, let's do another song about trains since we still have the hype train going on for 17 seconds. What's that song that Johnny Cash sings about trains? Hey, robot.
I don't know.
Oh, come on. It's like... I ain't seen sunshine since I don't know when, and I'm still... Oh, Folsom Prison. All right. I'm going to play this one real quick.
It's a boxcar really.
A boxcar called really. It's box really called. Really? I'm super dizzy. I did a song while ago that required a whole bunch of oxygen, and now I can't talk. It happens sometimes. Of all the oxygen in the room. Methinks it was your birthday or someone's birthday. What was it? Was it maybe when Leah was moving or something? No. Maybe it was Leah's moving into her new apartment or something. You were here for some kind of celebration type thing. We were like celebrating something. Just don't remember what it was. And now my brain doesn't work, so I really can't remember. All right. I know the hype train's over, but I still want to play this song.
Hear the train coming, it's rolling around the bend, and I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when, but I'm stuck in Folsom Prison, and time keeps dragging. Told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns, but I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that lonesome whistle, I hang my head. Drinking coffee and smoking big cigars, but I know I had it coming. I know I can't be free. But these people keep on moving, and that's what tortures me. Bet I'd move it on a little further down the road.
resubscribing for 9 months in a row. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, that was fun. All right. Now we have Winter, which is a very slow song. Okay. Fred, let me know what I can perform for you, what I can sing for you. That's a good one. Little Red Wagon. All right. I actually think I could probably mash up Little Red Wagon with the song that I just played if I really wanted to. I mean, I don't want to, but I could if I wanted to. They're so similar. They're so comparable. Hold on a second. Let me make sure I got the right chords. Yeah. I really feel like I need to eat something. Because my energy level is very low. Thank you.
love my apron.
Every time I sing a country song, my accent gets worse. I don't know how that happens. All right, I'm going to, thank you so much, Pratt. I'm going to go ahead and take my break. It's a little early, a tiny bit early, like 10 minutes early. I'm going to go ahead and take my break. I'll be back in just a couple of minutes, and if you guys want to put songs into the queue, that'd be super cool, because I've only been here for 2 hours, so I should be here for another two. I should do my best to try to be here for another 2 hours, so... If you guys can help me out. I mean, you don't have to. If you don't want, I don't mind picking songs. But please, not all slow songs, okay, guys? Because I need a little more pep in my step, you know? Not like a whole bunch of slow songs. Like, you know, stagger them a little bit. Slow, fast, happy, sad, you know what I mean? I'm so demanding. All right, I'll be right back, you guys. Oh, and also, Cranky Ray, thank you so much for the hype train and... let's see, USO, thank you for helping with the hype train, and ARG, you helped with the hype train too, so thank you guys, I appreciate it. All right, I'll be right back.
day away. Tomorrow, tomorrow, I love ya. Tomorrow, you're only, hi Cranky Ray, a day away. I'm gonna drink a spoonful of honey, which is really disgusting, but I found a spoon, so here I am.
Hope you guys like that. Me serenading you with super high notes.
Spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down.
I don't know any songs with spoons. This would be a good time to perform a song with a spoon if I knew any. Which I don't. So I won't. I do know a song with a cup, though. All right. I'm ready for winter already. I'll tell you what I'm ready for is another cup of coffee. A loving spoonful song. Do I know any loving spoonful? I don't know. Let's see. Let's take a gander. Spoon Man. I've heard that song before. That is a song, right? Spoon Man. Is that like a 90s song or something? A Taste of Honey. Taste of Honey. I don't know what Taste of Honey. Let's see. Top songs by the Lovin' Spoonful.
Do you believe in magic in a young girl's heart?
You didn't have to be so nice. Oh, that sounds familiar. Wild About My Lovin', She Is Still a Mystery. Jug band music. That sounds like it's right up my alley. Summer in the City.
Summer in the City. Back my mind getting gritty. Cool time, isn't that a pity? Blah, 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 blah. Dun, 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 dun.
I know that one. On your list is Do You Believe in Magic? So weird, I don't even see that on this list I'm looking at. You think that that would be right up there.
Do you believe in magic?
Let's do that one. I need a faster song. So weird. So weird that it didn't show up in this list that I looked at.
In a young girl's heart, how the music can free her whenever it starts, and it's magic. And the music is groovy. Makes you feel happy like an old time movie. I'll tell you about the magic, it'll free your soul. But it's like trying to tell a stranger about rock and roll. Do you believe in magic? Don't bother to choose.
Let's go. Where'd I put my capo? Lost it. This is bad. Seriously, for real, where's my capo at? Hold on. I know the show must go on and everything, but it cannot go on without a capo. I need that capo. I did not take it anywhere. Nope. I do not see my capo. What the crap? What the crap? Oh, no. Hold on. I lost my capo. This is a travesty. Where could I put it? Hold on. Are you heading to bed? Is it 5 o'clock in the morning? And the regular crowd shuffles in. Sitting next to me, drinking his tonic and gin. Did I drop it? La 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 la. There's a headband, a coffee. I'm gonna hit the be right back. Hold on. Hi, the gaming. Hello, gaming animator. Hi. Ooh, that what a cool job. Hold on. I've lost my capo. Hold on. I'll be right back. I found it. I had accidentally knocked it back there behind my monitor, and because of my lights, I couldn't see it, so. That was not cool.
Believe in magic. Yeah.
voice is super rough today. I don't know how to pronounce your name, but I'll just call you Leto. Hi, Leto. Hello, how are you? How goes the day today? I hope it goes well. Yeah, my singing voice is very rough today. All right, I'm going to do this winter song that's in the queue. Oh, man, what do I have?
Snow can wait, I forgot my mittens. Why my nose, give me new boots on. Get a little warm in my heart, I think of winter. I put my hand in my father's glove. Drifts get deeper. Sleeping Beauty trips me with a frown. And I hear a voice, you must learn to stand up for yourself, 'cause I can't always be around.
Sorry.
The ice is getting tell you that I'll always want you near. And you say that things change, my dear.
Hello. Thank you so much. I love Tori Amos. She's the bomb. She's the bee's knees, as the kids say. All right, Mac, it's your song. Mac, did Mac leave? Didn't wait for his song. Didn't want to hear Frosty the Snowman. Hold on, let me check and see if he's still in here. Nope, I don't see Mac in here. Kind of makes me want to do a different Tori Amos song. All right. Well. Well, now what? Oh, shucks. Thank you so much, Hawk. He was here 5 minutes ago. Well, where did he go? Go get him, Cranky Ray. Tell him it's his turn. His song's next. I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. How do you even go about doing that? How about... I'm going to take a look and see. I wish I could remember the song called Jackie's Strength. It's a Tori Amos song. It's one of her later albums. All right. I'll try to do Crucify. What's it called? I don't even think that I knew he had a new movie out. Thank you. Priscilla. Hello. French Dispatch is called. I've never paused a movie so much because there was so much going on. Ooh, I'll have to check it out. I actually really like his movies. All right, I'm gonna try this song. This is probably in my set list.
Every finger in the room is pointing at me. I want to spit in the faces that I get afraid of what that could bring. Got a bowling ball in my stomach. Got a desert in my mouth. Figures that my courage would choose to sell out now. I've been looking for a savior in these dirty streets, looking for a savior beneath these dirty sheets. And I've been raising up my hands, driving another nail in. Just what God needs is one more victim. Crucify ourselves every day. I crucify myself, and nothing I do is good enough for you. I crucify myself, and every day I crucify myself. You know my heart is sick of being. I said my heart. Do is good enough for you. I crucify my. dirty streets, looking for a savior beneath these dirty sheets. And I've been raising up my hands, drive another nail in. Just what God needs is one more victim.
Shifty, thank you so much for the raid. What were you streaming today? Hi, Shep. Oh, I'm so hungry. I can't hardly concentrate. Can I eat some? I've not eaten any. Did I? I don't think I ate anything all day. I think I had a candy bar. That's it. I ate a candy bar. Good shit right there. Thank you, Ock. That was fun. All right. My summer car, same thing as yesterday. Well, you never know. You might have been playing something different. Shep, thank you so much for the biddies. Take a break and eat something with vegetables and meat. Well, there's some spaghetti over there on the stove, and after her stream, I will go eat some. I'm super hungry. This is just my last, technically last day of the, I mean, my last, yeah, this is my last stream of the year, so I don't want to, like, end it too early or anything, even though my stomach is yelling at me. I wish it would just shut up. If it would just shut up, that'd be all good, you know? But it wants to get on my last nerve. What are you guys in the mood for? Shifty, what are you in the mood for? How about some Duran Duran? I wonder if I can remember how to play Come Undone. Maybe Ordinary World? I'm not what, hungry? I already forgot what did I say. Wait, you're not in the mood for Duran Duran? Oh man, why not? Duran Duran's awesome. So good. I can't remember how to play the song.
On a rainy Thursday on the avenue. could say, where is the light that I recognize? Gone away, and I won't cry for yesterday. There's an ordinary world, somehow I have to find. And as I try to make my way, and as I try to make my through the ordinary world, I will learn to survive.
In the mood for okay. Hold on, I want to try to play this song real quick. I gotta pull up just the lyrics. When you look up the chords for this song, they're wrong. Slipped up a bit. Hi, Jimmy. I did. Yeah, I'm trying to remember how to play it because it's in here.
From a rainy Thursday on the avenue, thought I heard you talking softly, and I turned on the lights, the TV, and the radio. Still I can't escape the ghost of you. Happened to it all, crazy some would say. Where is the life that I recognize? And gone away, and I won't cry for yesterday. There's an ordinary world, somehow I have to find. And as I try to make my way through the ordinary world, I will learn to survive.
Eh, I'm pretty indifferent to the next year.
Prompted you to say, pride will tear us both apart, and pride's gone out the window, cross the rooftop, run away, and left me in the vacuum of my heart. What is happened to me? Some would say, where is my friend when I need you most? Gone away, and I won't cry for yesterday. There's an ordinary world, somehow I have to find. And as I try to make my way through the ordinary world, somehow I have to find. on the roadside, tell of suffering and grief. Fear today, forgot tomorrow. Here beside the news of holy war and holy need, ours is just a little sorrow talk. I won't cry for yesterday. There's an ordinary world. Somehow I have to find. And as I try to make my way through the ordinary world, I will learn to survive.
No, I haven't seen Ozark. I haven't seen Better Call Saul either. No spoilers. 100,000 troops on the Ukraine border, U.S. midterm elections, but sure. I'm sure it'll be better. Yeah. Billions. I don't know what that is. It's sad songs available here. I'm feeling kind of blue today. Oh, yeah. There's lots of sad songs on my set list. I'm getting really tired, though, and I'm hungry, and this is just one of those streams where it's just, you know, it ain't working. Today is not working. Of course, it's going to probably start working at the end of the stream. This is my own fault. I started early. I was trying to get some rest tonight because I'm very tired, and I've been streaming a lot. I'm going to go ahead and take my last break, you guys, and then I'll be back in a couple minutes, and I'll do a few more songs, at least. Hi, Grimbar. I'm probably the oldest streamer that you know, too. At least music streamer. Eat something. That's not helping, is that I need to eat something, but I'm just tired. I streamed last night, too. And I streamed a long stream yesterday, so I'm just wore out. I've just been streaming and streaming and streaming and streaming and streaming. And do I look tired? I feel tired. All right, guys, I'll be back in just a couple of minutes. I've never even heard of Ozark. I have heard of it. I just haven't seen it yet. All right, be right back, you guys. Also, Murillo, thank you so much for the follow, too. Grimbar, thank you for the follow. Hi, Mistress Aria. Hello.
How are you doing? I haven't seen you in a minute.
What have you been up to? Did you have a good Christmas? How are your holidays so far? Thank you, Cranky Ray. Oh, boy. I'm not going to be in too much longer. I'm starving. This girl has got to eat. Had good news. Friend died. Take to chemo after her surgery went from the last stage of breast cancer to stage one residual cells, which means it's gone away. Oh, and now she is like 300% more positive. Oh, Cranky Ray, thank you so much for more biddies. I appreciate it. Thank you, thank you, thank you. That will be very, very helpful. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you. Much appreciated. So nice. What would I do without you, Cranky Ray? I would be very hungry. Okay. All right. Cranky Ray has a song in here. So, well, that is really wonderful to hear, Mistress. I'm so glad. I'm so glad. That is awesome. Cabbage stew. Ooh, I don't know what kind of sausage that is, but it sounds delicious. Cabbage stew is really good for you. That's one of the healthiest foods that you can have. We have some spaghetti on the stovetop. I haven't had a chance to eat anything. I haven't eaten anything today. It's one of the reasons why I'm sluggish. So it's spicy?
Left the east side for West Coast beauty. Girl who burned my thoughts like kisses. She was down by street decree. She swore she pulled my best years out of me. Fat painted lips on a live wire beauty, a tangerine girl.
Sorry, let me start over.
Left the east side for a West Coast beauty, a girl who burned my thoughts like kisses. She was down by street decree. She swore she pulled my best years out of me. Fat wet lips on a live wire beauty, a tangerine girl with tambourine eyes. Her face was my favorite magazine. Her body was my favorite book to read. They say that all poets must have an unrequited love, as all lovers must have thought-provoking fears. But holding on to you means letting go of pain. Means letting go of tears. Means letting go of rain. Means letting go of what's not real. And holding on to you. Seaside baby, a chamomile smile that pouts on cue. Where Every moment I breathe her sigh, her body contains my sweet alibi. In an emotional mist, she breathes in fog and breathes it out like garden flowers. Why me of all the tough talking boys? I guess she heard my heartbeat through the noise. And they say that all poets must have an unrequited love. Oh yes, they do, as all lovers must have thought-provoking fears. But holding on to you means letting go of pain, means letting go of tears, means letting go of rain, means letting sorrows heal, means letting go of what's not. Must have thought-provoking fears, holding on to you means letting sorrows heal, means letting go of what's not. She pulled my best years out of me.
Hi, Farmer Martin. Hello, how are you doing? We were supposed to have snow here this weekend, so yeah, soup and stew time. Ooh, it's actually been really warm here. Why's my nose itching? You're very welcome, Cranky Ray. I love that song. Such a cool song. All right, Shep, you have Jar of Hearts. So let's do that one. I'm kind of tempted to take the weekend off. Like, there's no rules saying I have to stream on the first, right? Can I stream on the second? Had a tornado come through town a few weeks ago. Here, too, in Kentucky. Then now it's the cold. Oh, no. The night before last, we had to open up the windows in the house because it was like 60 degrees at 4 o'clock in the morning. In Kentucky in December, that's just very unusual. There are no rules. That's true. There are no rules. Good point. Good point. Well, I might take the weekend off, maybe. Maybe.
Take one more step toward you, 'cause all that's waiting is regret. Don't you know I'm not your ghost anymore? You lost the love I love the most. Thank you.
Dee Dee, thank you for the follow. And Daga, thank you for the follow too. Hi, Ford. Hello, welcome back. All right, what's next? Thank you so much. Thank you. Murillo, it's your turn. Aw, thank you, Shep. I'm getting very, very hungry. I gotta eat something. All right, Summertime Sadness is the next one in here. What about Wintertime Sadness, though? No way. I don't think that you did, unless you're talking about a different lemon. I don't have any. I don't have any stuff like that. Sadness. Oh, I don't want to do that. On the last, is it after midnight? Oh, wait, it's not New Year's Eve. It's the day before New Year's Eve. Well, thank you so much, Kat. Thank you. Yeah, it's starting to fall down now. It was a little bigger when I started. All right, what was I going to play? Oh, Summertime Sadness. Hi, Prince Adam. What's the craziest New Year's Eve story you have, Lemon? I can't say that I have any crazy. I've never done anything interesting on New Year's Eve. Not even close. I have nothing. Hi, Sunbeam. Hello, how are you doing? I'm sorry. I'm too tired to think anyway. I'm really tired. I'm really, really hungry. And I'm really exhausted. The holidays have just worn me out. I said extra amazing so she couldn't say, are you saying it didn't look good yesterday? Oh, you know me so well. You know me so well. That's exactly what I would have said. Okay. Here we go. I just didn't have time to eat today. There's food on the stove. When I'm done streaming, I'll go eat. Sadness.
and I just wanted you to know that, baby, you're the best. I've got that summertime, summertime sadness. I got that summertime, summertime sadness. I got that summertime, summertime sadness. Oh, 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 tonight, closing down the road, going about 99. Got my back, baby, by my heavenly side. I know if I go, I'll be happy tonight. And oh my God, I feel it in the air, telephone wires above.
The only
What's some new music you've listened to, Lemon? I haven't listened to anything new in really long time. I'm not really listening to anything lately. Mostly because I stream so much and I perform music so much. When I am not streaming lately, I just don't want to even listen to music. I know that sounds terrible, but it's kind of like somebody that cleans houses for a living. They go home, they don't want to clean their house, you know? It's kind of like that. I'm kind of burned out on music in general, so I avoid it a lot because I stream, because I play music all the time, so I'm not really listening to anything. I mostly listen to true crime podcasts. That's what I mostly listen to. I have no good answers today at all. That's a fear a lot of people have. Yeah. I wish I could take like a significant amount of time off. That would be really cool. Cause if once in a while I will be able to take like 2 or 3 days off. Cause this is my job. This is what I do for a living. Sometimes I'm able to take like 2 or 3 days off, and I always find that by like day 3, I end up back at my guitar playing for the fun of it. And I don't know. I really miss it. Not that I'm complaining. I love that I get to do this for a living. This is the most amazing. This is all I've ever wanted. So I'm very happy to get to do this for a living. Don't feel like I don't love it, because I do love it. Hi, Hinks. Hello. How are you? How goes the day? Okay, let's see. We have Sweet Dreams by the Eurythmics. We have Last Night by the Strokes and Little Black Submarine. Can we go ahead and close down the queue? Because I don't have many more songs in me. I'm just so tired. So tired. You guys don't even know how tired I am. All right. Sweet Dreams. Sweet dreams are made of these. Who am I to disagree? I need to figure out a song to mash this song with. Wait, there are songs I can mash this with. Holidays are tiring. They are, yeah. I go all out for the holidays too. Because I'm a mom and I just go overboard. I just can't help it with decorating and that kind of stuff. This with. I'm not gonna match it though. I'm good, Hinks. How are you doing? Thank you. I'm just trying to burn through them. All right, Ford, it's your turn. It's your song next. It is Last Night by The Strokes. Dun, 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 dun. Thank you guys so much. Appreciate it. I'm glad that you're digging it. Yeah, sleeping isn't a thing I can do on stream. That'd be pretty cool. Little Black Submarine. This is the last song of the day. Then I'm going to bed. And I will see you guys next year. I can't believe this is my last stream of the year. Crazy. So many streamers do that, sleep on the stream. What? They're not supposed to do that. That's against terms of service. What? What? Did the terms of service change? And I didn't know about it. Nobody told me. I know what I'm doing next stream. Hi, guitar. Hello. How are you doing? I'm so sorry. I've just been streaming almost every day. I mean, I've been streaming like at least every other day, but I did two streams in a row this time, and I didn't have time to eat dinner, so I'm just wore out, man. Many big, big streamers do that. Well, it'd be my luck. I'd get in trouble. They just start coming and they never stop coming, do they? No, they don't. They do not.
Black submarine operator, please put me back on the line.
As long as they don't put a category in, it's not a terms of service. Let's hope for a better year. I hope so. I hope I get freaking partnered. I know that shouldn't matter, but God damn it, I've been here for 6 years. In March, it'll be 6 years I've been here. I do not speak Spanish, but hello. I took Spanish in high school and I flunked it. I also took French and I flunked that too. I'm not good at foreign languages. I'm barely good at English. All right. In order to get partnered, I need 75 concurrent viewers, like, over the span of a month, which, in order to get there, I'm going to have to get back on my middle-of-the-night schedule, but I don't want to do that, because it's exhausting, and I was streaming in the middle of the night for so many years, I just don't want to do it. Poor man's stairway to heaven. Hi, Shinobi. Hello. How are you doing? Okay.
Little Black Submarine Operator, please put me back on the line. Told my girl I'd be back, operator, please. This is wrecking my mind. And oh, can it be the voices calling me? They get lost in out of time. And I should have seen it glow. Everybody knows that a broken heart is blind. That a broken heart is blind. Let you down when I wanna go. to the place I can hide. You know me, I had plans, but they just disappeared to the back of my mind. And oh, can it be the voices calling me? They get lost and out of time. And I should have seen it glow, but everybody knows that a broken heart is blind. That a broken heart is blind.
Songs. Good job. Super duper. Encore, encore. No, 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 no. No encore, no encore. Because you know what will happen if I do an encore? I'll get raided and then I won't be able to go to bed or eat ever. I'm starving. I haven't eaten today. I don't know what time it is, but I know I didn't eat anything and I'm hungry. You know, dinner got cooked and it went cold and I still didn't get to eat and I'm hungry. Gotta eat some food. Also, I don't know, it's not you should eat on stream. No, I'm not gonna eat on stream. Lemon has left the building and watch true crime with us. No way. I want to watch really crappy TV. True crime is not really crappy TV. Also, I don't want to eat and watch true crime stuff. It's 12:30 a.m. for you. All right. Well, let me see who's on real quick that we can go raid. Thank you guys so much for hanging out with me. I promise I will have a little more energy next stream and eat something. Thank you so much, Ock. All right. Let me see who's on. You're welcome, Cranky Ray. Thank you so much for hanging out with me. Claire Means is good. Claire Means is good. Let me see who's on real quick that Mike could use the views that we're following or that I'm following. I don't know about you guys, but probably. Yeah, let's go see Claire. Good choice. Why, thank you. I am 42 and a half. I have three kids. I've got a 21-year-old daughter, a 20-year-old daughter, and a son who is 14. So, definitely older. Mm-hmm. Yeah, Eva is my oldest one. She turned 21 just the day before yesterday. All right, bye, you guys. Thank you so much for hanging out with me today. Really appreciate it. I will see you next year, very early in the next year. Anyway, bye, you guys. Be good. Be nice. Have a happy new year. And if I didn't tell you already, Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. All right, I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.